Good morning and welcome back to Calmsden Farm. It's the last day of January. We are again selling potatoes. Not got a big pile left. Should hopefully manage to get rid of just about all of them today. We will see if we do. It's a nice sunny January day, soon up to get the get ourselves a stone picker. Whether we lease one or whether we buy one is the question. Could well be a buy one, although it'd be more expense than leasing. Once you bought one, you haven't got the leasing costs every time you need one. We will see what money we've got when we come to getting the stones off the land. We are getting a ton each time we tip a bucket full in. We will also, before the spring work starts, need to top the cattle up with feed so they last while we drill in the barley, potatoes, sugar beet. Should soon be done with selling potatoes. think we'll be good ways through what's left by the time we filled this lorry up. Pototoes showing over the sides of the lorry. We are beginning to get filled a little now. This shed, ideal shed for keeping potatoes in. Not sure as yet where the best place is to take them. We will check before we set off with the lorry. Ourselves back off again. Not sure whether there'll be any left to sell after today. Get two loads gone today. have probably a few more potatoes left in here than what the looks, in all fairness. By the time we've loaded the second load of lot in the lorry today, should be a good ways through it if not done. Almost done in that corner. Not a lot left in that little corner now. Still a good few potatoes to put in there, I think. Nope, got showing over the sides now. Bucket pulls to go yet. Some into the middle now. long before these are up and chips. Another 2 or 3 bucket pulls minimum. I think the next load will clear all these potatoes out. Big pile left. Be put in here now. Going to need at least one more bucketful bringing out. One fill it, or will we need another? Need another. Looks like that is about full, so it should be the last bucket now. Hopefully this one fills it up so we can head off, and it hasn't. Definitely going to get all the potatoes that are left into the next load. There we go, we are full. Get the bucket topped up ready for when we get back. Check who wants the potatoes most. Three people. Oh, I think we'll head to the garden centre. Head over to the garden centre to sell these. They're good enough to buy all our milk, so since they're offering equal best price, we will pick them out of the three. There's the vicarage and the church. We have got a feeling that we will be finished with the potatoes with the next load. If so, then tomorrow we can get the stones cleared off a lot of the land. To those in there, push them out into there, we don't touch the tip, but get ourselves a screenshot. We are now up to 406,000. Got 7,601 plus 683 off the government, so decent price for our potatoes. Back now to the farm, get the second load of the day loaded up. Nicely up the hill to the farm. Back on the tractor. Either fill the lorry up or empty the shed, whichever comes first on this. productive day today. Should get all of these potatoes sold. Definitely not going to get a full load this time. Definitely going to need the bag lifter and pallet forks before we need the bucket again. Told we will say our goodbyes after we tip this last load. Video may be a little longer than the norm, but that will be fine, make up for the time that we've not been about. In a little way, getting to the last foo in the corner here. heap here in the shed, looking very small now. Hope you're all having a nice Easter. It is now Easter Sunday. We've had Good Friday and Easter Saturday. There's a lot of people have been out. It is a nice morning. I will be heading over to Sheffield later this afternoon to... No, yesterday I went to Sheffield for hockey. Don't know the result as I'm recording because I haven't been yet. Of potatoes coming. Can we get these few out of this corner? They won't come out. We will clear those out by hand a little later. Out of the speed limit, we can nip over pretty quickly to the garden centre to sell them the last few potatoes we've got, the last 16,754 litres. Should get about three and a half grand for this, I think. Down here. That will now drop in. See if we get how close we get to this three and a half grand. See what. Ah, there you go, 3,586. We've got 332 off the government. We're up to 410,026 in the bank for today. That is all we've got time for. We hope you enjoyed today's episode, The Last of the Potatoes. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. We hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.